SpaceX Raptor engine, the future of SpaceX. The Raptor is the stage-combustion engine designed for the Starship launch system, and it is much more than a larger version of the Falcon rocket. The Falcon 9 uses 9 Merlin engines and a mix of liquid oxygen and rocket-grade kerosene fuel. The Raptor uses liquid methane and liquid oxygen, or LOX, fuel. The use of methane fuel prevents the buildup of deposits that hurt performance, while methane fuel could theoretically be manufactured on Mars if colonists take a modest amount of reagent with them. Furthermore, the Raptor is only the 3rd full-flow staged combustion engine, while the Merlin is a rather common open-cycle system rocket. The full-flow system is much more efficient, since it can steer fire from the pre-burner back into the combustion chamber to completely burn it all. This is why the Raptor generates 2 to 3 times as much thrust despite its similar size to the Falcon 9 rocket. And because methane rockets are proportionally smaller, that brings down the cost of each launch.